So I recorded a song for this little guy, and we're going to see his reaction to it.